You're about to see two clips from President Trump talking about Jeffrey Epstein, Prince Andrew, and Bill Clinton from 2015, well before he ever became president. And when he said these things, people call him a conspiracy theorist. So now let's roll the tape and see just what these conspiracy theories were.
You raised the question of Jeffrey Epstein in your remarks about in the Q&A.
Well, I think he's got a problem.
What do you think the problem will be?
I don't know, but that island was really a cesspool. There's no question about it. Just ask Prince Andrew. He'll tell you about it. The island was an absolute cesspool.
Bill Clinton.
Nice guy. Got a lot of problems coming up, in my opinion, with the famous island with Jeffrey Epstein. A lot of problems.
He's been on the right side of this for quite a while, and people thought he was crazy. If you're not already following me, make sure to hit the plus sign to do so you stay up to date with the story, and also comment below and let me know what you think about all this.